Colin.
Well, I was over for a bit of a holiday, just to visit my brother. And
screaming fans, did ladies throw their underwear at you? What's happening?
Not quite. I did. First day we were there, literally, I went to New York, and up at the top of the Empire State Building, this kid sort of went, "Are you Merlin? You're Merlin. Dad, it's Merlin." And
like, did you kind of just say yes and turn into character?
Well, I was at the top of the Empire State Building and couldn't escape. It was just like, yes, I am.
"You Merlin? You're Merlin. Dad, it's Merlin."